And again, I always loved bastards.
In real ways, I mean.